Imagine Jesus, and ye shall receive power. This is your daily devotional reading.
Gifted through the Spirit, July 20th. No gift superior or inferior. For the Son of Man is as a man taking a far journey, who left his house, and gave authority to his servants, and to every man his work, and commanded the porter to watch. Mark 13 verse 34. Jesus is ministering in the heavenly sanctuary, but he is with his workers also, for he declares, "Lo, I am with you always, even unto the end of the world." Matthew 28 verse 20. He is spiritual director of his church on earth, and he longs to see the members filled with a determination to labor harmoniously for the advancement of his kingdom. He has raised up a succession of workers who derive their authority from him, the great teacher. He has chosen for his work men of varied talents and varied capabilities. Some of these might not be the men you would choose, but you will pass through an experience that will lead you to see that God exalts men whom you would regard as inferior to yourselves. When the judgment shall sit and the books are open, many will be surprised by God's estimate of character. They will realize that God sees not as man sees, that he judges not as human beings judge. He reads the heart. He knows the motives that prompt the action, and he recognizes and commends every faithful effort put forth for him. The Lord uses various gifts in his work. Let no worker think that his gifts are superior to those of another worker. Let God be the judge. He tests and approves his workers, and he places a just estimate on their qualifications. He has placed in the church a variety of gifts to meet the varied wants of the many minds with which his workers are brought in contact. The Lord has given to every man his work, and every man is to do the work that the Lord has given him. All have not the same gift or the same disposition. All need to feel daily the converting power of the Holy Spirit, that they may bear much fruit for the Lord. It is not the one who preaches the gospel that provides the efficiency that makes his efforts successful. It is the unseen worker standing behind the minister who brings conviction and conversion to souls. Gifted through the Spirit, July 20th.